We decided it was better if we stayed the scrappy NCIS agent and that annoying woman from DIA.
You're the scrappy one from NCIS.
Ooh, you know it.